Hello, tutorial shows you how to fix Windows 10 update stuck or Windows update error. Okay, let's check Windows updates. Navigate to Windows search box and type Windows updates. Click on check for updates. In Windows update window, click on check for updates. If you get an error, or your Windows update stuck at zero, and Windows update takes forever to check or download, you can easily fix it by following steps. Navigate to Windows search box, and type services. In services window, find Windows Update. Right-click on Windows Update and stop it. Then go to the following path. Rename the software distribution folder as shown. Don't worry, we just create a backup of this folder. Windows will automatically create a new one when we restart Windows Update service. So, open Services window, and start the Windows Update service. Must be okay now, let's check Windows Updates again. Let's take time from now. Anyway, I speed up the process. Done. So, one update just took 1 minute. Of course, it depends on which updates Windows is installing, it can take more time. But as you see, Windows update doesn't stuck. Okay, here is our software distribution backup, and also a new software distribution folder, where Windows downloads and installs Windows updates. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.